finger in the clubhouse kitchen earlier this evening. He apparently was holding a knife that slipped. It sliced his finger. It's about a half inch.